Yes. Do you need something?
Are we under attack?
Oh no! Luke, what should we do?
Bridge, what's going on?
A large flock of griffins 20 kilometers ahead! Total number unknown! Contact in approximately 10 minutes! Commander, requesting permission to open fire with all cannons!
You're the captain. The ship is yours.
Understood, sir. Large swarm of monsters 20 kilometers ahead! All hands, battle stations! Repeat, all hands, battle stations!
You three, return to your cabin.
Huh? It's just some monsters.
Griffins don't normally work in groups. It's dangerous when monsters act unusually.
What's wrong?
Ligers are dropping from the griffins! They're clinging to the hull and attacking! Engineering is... Blah!
Bridge, respond! Bridge!
Ligers are those monsters we killed at the Cheagle's place, right?
Yes.
You're kidding. There's a whole horde of those things here? We're dead if we stay on this ship. Let me off of this thing!
Stop. It's dangerous to go outside now.
That's right.
Master!
Impressive. But it's time for you to calm down. Now. Colonel Jade Curtis, commander of the 3rd Division of the Malkuth Imperial Forces. Or maybe just Jade the Necromancer.
Jade the Necromancer? You?
Well, well. It seems I'm famous.
Rumors have spread far and wide how you scavenge corpses after every battle.
Oh, but my stories have nothing on yours, sir. Largo the Black Lion, one of the 6 god generals of the Oracle Knights.
I've been waiting for a chance to cross blades with you. But unfortunately, right now, I must retrieve Phone Master Ion.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Hey, don't move, unless you want this boy's head to roll. Jade the Necromancer, letting you go now will only mean trouble later.
Do you think you can kill me by yourself?
If I seal your phonic arts.
A phone slot seal?
I brought that here to seal the Phone Master's phonic arts. I didn't expect to wind up using it like this.
Mew! 5th phonon at the ceiling! Hurry!
Yes, sir!
Now, Annis, get Ion!
I'm on it.
I trust you know where to meet.
Don't worry.
Oh, no, you don't!
He stabbed him.
Annis will take care of Ion. We'll take back the bridge.
But your arts are sealed.
Indeed. It's likely to take several months to fully undo this phone slot seal. But as long as we have your hymns and Luke's sword, we can still take back the Tartarus.
All right, Luke, let's go. Luke!
Right. He's out like a light.
Tyr, you're amazing!
Let's take back the Tartarus. Tyr, if you'd assist me.
Right.
Hey, what do I do?
You stand watch here.
More like stay out of the way. How come that attack made him fall asleep anyway?
Tyr spotted Kim's used the seventh phonon.
Here we go again. What the heck is a seventh phonon?
You don't know? It's the seventh known phonon. It's the phonon of sound. It was just discovered. The score is made up of the seventh phonon too. It's really special.
Ah, your voice drives me up the wall. Damn, that scared the hell out of me. Go back to sleep. Whoa, he got up.
Die!
Stay back.
What happened?
This is bad. The commotion has caused the phonic hymn to weaken.
I stabbed him. I killed him. If you're scared of killing, then throw away your sword, you worthless reject! And you're as hard to kill as they say, necromancer.
Captain, what should we do with them?
Kill them.
Ash, have you forgotten your orders, or have you just decided to ignore them?
Fine. Restrain them and lock them in a cabin somewhere.